Asia, and welcome to the episode of Space Engineers. Now, we can't do a mod review in this one because this video was originally planned to be a weapons test on all the weapons that came out with the new weapon core mod. Unfortunately, I recently figured something out. This save is broken. What do you mean by that? Well, I should have really noticed beforehand how no piston or rotors, the heads would remain attached on planets. Every time I loaded in, they'd be detached. It's why my shipyard was half destroyed once. Should have realized that might was the start of the problems. But then more things get to pop me up, like small ships tilting into grids when they're on planets. Which is weird. And being immortal as well. They'll completely trash the large grid they're warping into, but the ships themselves be immortal. It's kind of weird. And not only that, the weapon core mod does not function properly, such as the locking on. It doesn't work. At all. Not like it's supposed to. As you may have saw in the previous video. And not only that, I recently added another mod I wanted to showcase. Well, yeah. That didn't quite work as planned. That's not going as planned either. It's going to go flat on. Yeah, this piece. Like, this kind of texture is meant to be where the pink is, and this is meant to be glass. But yeah, I can't do anything to make it look right. So it's also messing up textures. Which is a real pain in the ass. Luckily, the building of the Earth Eater has been going fine. Somehow. And there goes the air. Anyway, I'm going to start moving all of these to a new world, because I think that's the only way I'm going to be able to fix the problems. Yeah, I might even be able to start using the nano build as well. The nano repair and build system for the shipyard again. On the big rotor arms I had. Where's everything else? Yeah, I was actually set up ready to do the weapons test, but yeah, it wasn't working. Anyway, this video is basically to say there won't be a proper video this time. Just need to shift everything over. But next time, or next week, we're definitely going to try out those weapons. Because it should be in a world that hasn't been converted to a new save file type about 6 times. I think that's where the problem came from. It's been converted so many times. Anyway, next week should be much better. I just got a lot of things to move. So anyway, I hope you all enjoyed this video. If you have, please leave a like and even subscribe for episodes. And I shall see you all next time. Bye bye.